first thing that we are going to do is that we are going to teach the proper old way of bowing in Korea. So, you will take your hands, your right hand will be on top of your left hand, slightly bow your head, move it up, and then you slowly get down and